the high-powered selection committee led by Prime Minister Modi has appointed Rishi Kumar Shukla, the new director of the Central Bureau of Investigation. Shukla is a 1983 batch officer and has served as the former Director General of Police in Madhya Pradesh. That committee, apart from the Prime Minister, included the Chief Justice of India and the leader of the opposition in the Lok Sabha. The move coming after Alok Verma was ousted as the director of the investigation agency in January by a committee led by the Prime Minister too. Now, Neeta Sharma joining us at this point with the latest on that story. Neeta, what more do we know about the new CBI chief?
Ankita, he has also served in Intelligence Bureau. You know, interestingly, when Mr. Rajiv Jain, who is the Director of Intelligence Bureau, he was all set to retire in 2018. Mr. Shukla was also one of the contenders, apart from DG Maharashtra. So earlier, he was there in Intelligence Bureau, and he has also served as a state intelligence head in Shillong also. Though he has not served in CBI, but he's a 1983 batch officer. The government wanted to go with him because he's the senior most guy in the list of officers. 30 people were selected. Among them, he was the senior most. If you remember, there was one lady officer also, Ms. Reena Mitra also, but she retired on 31st of January 2019. So he was left, and government went by the seniority and selected Mr. R.K. Shukla. He has few days back, he was also posted at DGP Maharashtra. He hails from Gwalior. But, you know, after a new government, Congress government came in Madhya Pradesh, they transferred him to housing sector. Right now, presently, he's posted as DGP Housing, and he in Madhya Pradesh. But now he's been selected by the select panel, and even the ACC notification has come. He would be the new CBI director. Central Bureau of Investigation has not had its head for last 4 months, Ankita. And in last 4 months, lots of controversies have emerged as far as CBI is concerned. So hopefully, officers believe that now this non-controversial officer, Mr. Shukla, who will be holding charge now, all the controversies would be put to rest. Ankita?